in a story you saw first on KXLY 4. A Tenasket school librarian arrested for having sex with a student. It is a scandal that is rocking that small town in north central Washington. The librarian from Tenasket High School was arrested this week amid allegations that she had sex with a student. And KXLY 4's Allie Norton here with a story you saw first on KXLY 4. Allie, the student was 18 years old, so not a minor, but she's still charged.
Nadine, because state law says school employees cannot have sexual relationships with students regardless of age. That's why. 37-year-old Elizabeth Kincaid is facing this felony charge tonight. Here's her picture from the school's website. Prosecutors say Kincaid had sex with a student and will be charged with sexual misconduct in the third degree. Kincaid was arrested last night and booked into the Okanagan County Jail. This is her booking photo. She made her first court appearance this afternoon and a judge released her on her own recognizance. She was ordered not to have any contact with the alleged victim. As for her status in the school district, the Tenasket superintendent told us late today the school board held a special meeting and voted to terminate her employment effective immediately. She'll be back in court to enter a plea next month. I'm Allie Norton, KXLY 4 News.